know why roses are red?
I'm about to find out.
When the boar mortally wounded Adonis, Aphrodite cried over his body in a meadow filled with flowers. Her tears mixed with Adonis' blood and painted the flowers red. Screams of mortals fleeing while the Caledonian boar ravaged their countryside and destroyed. all their harvests. All because King Onias forgot to make an offering to Artemis.
Do you know why violets are blue? The flowers held their breath, waiting for you to finish one of your stories.
Adonis would have been wise not to spend so much time with Aphrodite. She had many jealous lovers.
Yeah, well, she wasn't in love with his brains.
She couldn't best the boar sent by jealous Ares. But when a sad Aphrodite poured nectar over Adonis's wounds, out sprang the gorgeous anemone flower, a symbol of new life. Fearsome tasks from Aphrodite was to harvest wool from a golden sheep while steering clear of its horns.
Yeesh, the things we do for style. Ha! This takes me back. Psyche went to the underworld and met Persephone, who gave her Aphrodite's beauty ointment in a basket. All she had to do was give it to Aphrodite without peeking.
But Aphrodite knew curiosity would get the better of Psyche. And she knew Persephone would never give her enemy a simple face lotion. So when Psyche peered inside the basket, smoke put her to sleep instead.
Thank you. Huh.